You know, as a co-op, we're always looking out for our members. We want to make sure that we have that we meet their electric needs not only now but well into the future. While having wind turbines, it's not going to lower the rates necessarily, but it will help us hedge against big rate increases in the future.